Until now, meron pa rin talaga akong mga marks. Feeling ko, walang nangyayari. May slight tingling sensation lang. Diana, let me be the one to light a fire inside. Hey everyone! Mabuhay! It's me again, Diana Cascogin. And welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today, we have a sit-down video because I'll be sharing with you guys my thoughts and experience of using the newest skincare set of the brand Hello Glow. And I know that you guys are already familiar with Hello Glow dahil isa yan sa leading local brands ngayon sa market. They have a lot of skincare products as well as skincare sets to offer. And grabe, wala akong masabi sa brand na to kasi sobrang bilis ng growth nila. Ngayon na lang ako ulit gumawa ng skincare review because nagiging maingat na ako guys sa mga ginagamit ko and nilalagay ko sa face ko. Actually, not just on my face, even on my body. I've been to worst state ng face ko many times na. Sobrang hirap ibalik sa dati. Kaya ako guys, kapag mayroon akong gustong skincare na subukan, nagpa-patch test ako. Etong skincare set na isha-share ko sa inyo, bago ko siya gamitin guys, is nag-patch test muna ako. And wala naman naging bad reaction or negative reaction yung skin ko. So I tried it. And I tried it guys for 1 month. Last month lang, naka-experience ako ng malalang breakout. So ayan siya guys, as you can see, ang dami diba, especially on my cheeks, talagang nabugbog ng pimples. Nagkaka-pimples ako noon guys, oo, kasi nga acne prone skin din ako. Pero hindi naman dumating sa point na ganyan. And more than the pimples itself, mas nagtatagal and mas mahirap din tanggalin talaga yung mga acne marks, pimple marks, dark spots. Ako until now, meron pa rin talaga akong mga marks. And this is my face now guys, compared to my face last month. Meron talaga siyang improvement. Sa totoo lang guys, may time na habang nagsiskincare ako is naiiyak na ako. Naiiyak na ako kasi hindi ko na alam kung ano yung gagawin ko sa face ko. Also guys, knowing sa work na meron ako and ginagawa ko ngayon, more on face talaga. Kailangan magmukha kang presentable. And I know in myself na yung face ko that time is hindi siya presentable. Nung sinubukan ko tong skincare set na to guys, feeling ko walang nangyayari. Pero feeling ko lang pala yun guys, naging impatient lang talaga ako that time guys. Gusto ko gumaling agad yung face ko. Agad-agad. Pero please bear in mind guys na for us to be able to achieve or to have healthy, younger, or even glowing skin, hindi yan overnight process. It really requires commitment. Kaya ako guys, itong skincare set na isha-share ko sa inyo, is trinay ko talaga siya ng matagal so that I can attest to it and I can share with you guys my in-depth review, experience, thoughts about this skincare. So eto guys, yung skincare set na kanina ko pa binabanggit sa inyo, this is the Hello Glow Blemish Miracle Set AHA BHA. And this one guys is best for oily, acne prone and sensitive skin. Tamang tama to sa akin guys because I have sensitive and acne prone skin. And this set guys, it comes in 4 products. Meron siyang cleanser, toner, serum and cream. Before we go deeper guys sa mga products nila, I just want to compliment the packaging first kasi ang ganda niya. Simple but the informations are complete. Dito pa lang sa kanilang outer packaging, kompleto na. Meron pa silang in-indicate na step-by-step skincare guide dito sa likod guys. Sa mga bibili nito and gagamit nito guys, hindi na sila mahihirapan kung ano ba yung pagkakasunod-sunod, ano ba yung dapat unahin kasi naka-indicate na sila dito guys sa likod. And also guys, sa mismong actual component, each product guys, kompleto talaga yung details nila. So, thumbs up ako dun sa inyo, Hello Glow. And according to the packaging guys, it's made in Korea but don't be confused, it is a local brand pero yung mga products nila guys are made in Korea. Cruelty-free, paraben-free, vegan, gluten-free, alcohol-free, SLS-free, and indicated din dito guys na 12 months to consume ang kanilang skincare set. And this skincare set guys, you can buy it for 360 pesos. For me, very affordable siya. Available po sila sa Watson's, Robinson, Walter Mart, Alpha Mart, SM, Pure Gold, Shopwise, Landmark, and all leading supermarkets and department stores nationwide. Pwede kayo mag-order online via Shopee and Lazada. So whether physical store or online store, marami kayong pwedeng paghilhan ng Hello Glow product. This Blemish Miracle set guys has key ingredients na AHA and BHA. If hindi kayo familiar guys, both are skin exfoliant. AHA guys is short for alpha hydroxy acid. It works by exfoliating the upper layer of dead skin cells. So if you have surface level skin concerns like red marks or red spots, yung mga pinanggalingan ng pimples, ng acne, dark spot, and even skin skin tone, hyperpigmentation, and even yung aging problems natin, nakakatulong tong AHA. Well, BHA naman guys stands for beta-hydroxy acid. It's an exfoliating ingredient as well that is good for those with deeper skin concern like large pores, blackheads, whiteheads. Since BHA guys penetrates further into the skin, lahat to ay may key ingredients na AHA and BHA. So para hindi ko na lang din uulit-ulitin sa inyo mamaya, meron pa silang mga in-include na ingredients dito na sobrang gaganda ng benefits sa skin. So ayan guys, nag-ipit na ako kasi guys, kanina pa nililipad yung buhok ko. Just a disclaimer, what works for me may not work for you. So it's better na you try products at your own risk. So mag-start na tayo guys, simulan natin kung paano ko talaga siya usually na ginagamit. Of course, in any skincare routine, first step natin dyan is cleansing. And for the cleanser guys, I have here this Hello Glow Miracle Clear Skin Cleanser. This is my favorite product dito sa skincare set na to. Actually, hindi naman masyado malata kasi ayan, wala na. Ubus na talaga siya. What I love about this cleanser guys, it's very mild, it's gentle. Nalilinis mo talaga yung face mo. Natatanggal yung mga dirt, impurities, mga daily makeups. Meron kasi guys mga cleanser na it's gentle, it's mild, pero pag ginamit mo siya, ramdam mo na parang hindi naman nalilinis yung mukha mo. Hindi siya ganun. Plus, it gives me no tight feeling, no sting, hindi stripping. Plus, it cleanses my skin without the dry feeling. May scent to, pero very mild lang. And I don't see any problem naman about it kasi wash off naman yung formulation nito. It has Centella Asiatica and yan yung isa sa pinaka tinitignan din nating ingredients sa mga skincare products na sinusubukan natin because it helps to revitalize the skin protective barrier. Sana mag-release sila ng mas malaking version nito. Okay, next step naman natin guys is toning the face and I have here this Hello Glow Miracle Pore Control Toner. I love that this toner guys is alcohol free and napansin ko dito guys mabilis siyang na-absorb ng skin kasi it's very liquidy, it's watery guys. Same yung scent niya with the cleanser, very citrusy. And when it comes to how it feels naman on the skin guys, nung first time ko tong gamitin, may slight tingling sensation lang dito sa side ng nose ko. I know it's normal, lalo na kung first time mo lang or hindi ka sanay gumamit ng exfoliant. Na-feel ko lang yon nung first day, morning routine, pero nung night routine na and the following days na ginagamit ko ng skincare set na to, wala na akong na-feel na ganun. Wala siyang nabibigay sa akin na sticky residue. Napapansin ko na nababrighten yung skin ko because this one, it has licorice root extract and natural skin lightening agent yon. Meron din tong chamomile extract which helps the skin to regenerate. Nakakatulong siya to tighten the pores. And aside from that guys, slow down aging effects sa skin natin. Okay guys, next step naman na tayo and eto na rin yung second to the last product na ipapakita ko sa inyo. And this one is the Miracle Acne Corrector Serum. Mostly kasi guys, ng skincare sets that I know, yung ini-include talaga nila is morning cream, night cream. Alam nyo rin naman guys kung gaano kamahal ang mga serums, diba? And Hello Glow included serum sa kanilang skincare set. And you all know naman guys na serums are more potent, more concentrated. So every time na gumagamit tayo ng serum, ina-add natin yung serum sa ating skincare routine. Kung ano talaga yung problem ng skin natin, ayun yung tina-target ni serum. And look at their serum guys, serum in a tube form. Clear gel type siya na hindi siya sobrang thick. Kumbaga, in between lang yung kanyang consistency. Ang bilis niyang maset. Ang bilis na na-absorb ng skin ko. It helps me soothe my skin. Kapag nagbe-breakouts ako, aside from pimples, aside from marks, sobrang namumula rin talaga yung face ko. Meron pa tong green tea extract, guys, which is super effective for those people who have acne and oily skin. Helps reduce sebum secretion. Meron dito, guys, rosemary leaf that has anti-inflammatory properties. Nakakatulong siya to reduce swelling, burn, and soothe the skin. Ayun nga, sabi ko sa inyo kanina, yun yung hinahanap ko talaga pag nagbe-breakouts ako. This serum helps me to achieve healthier and well-moisturized skin. And last but definitely not the least, this one is the Hello Glow Miracle Acne Calming Cream. From the product name itself, Calming Cream. So this one is primarily used as an acne drying cream or spot treatment. So ilalagay nyo lang siya sa affected areas ng face nyo kung saan kayo mostly tinutubuan ng pimples and sa mga fresh pimples nyo. Kaya ako guys, madalas akong nakikita sa labas na meron akong mga acne cream sa face ko kasi ito yung ginagamit ko. Yung consistency, yung itsura, similar siya guys sa similar siya sa lotion, ganun. Hindi siya malagkit, and aside from that, wala siyang iniiwan na tacking feel. On days that I try this, I saw improvements. Napansin ko na mabilis matuyo yung mga pimples ko. Pag nagpipimples ako, malalaki talaga. Sobrang nakaumpok siya rin, tapos medyo masakit siya. So nilalagyan ko siya agad-agad, and then kumakalma siya. Yung mga bumps ko, especially on my forehead, mabilis siyang na-flatten. And yung mga marks ko, dark spot, acne marks, unti-unti din nagfe-fade. Meron pa rin ako mga marks ngayon, pero kumpara nyo naman sa marks ko last month, meron talagang mga nag-fade, meron talagang nawala. Ginagamit ko siya every morning and evening. So that's it guys, I'm super happy to share this review, my experience with you guys. And talagang naka-help tong set na to guys sa naging problema ko sa mukha ko last month. Okay yung mga products nila, I'm so impressed knowing na yung price point plus the benefits and also the ingredients, sobrang... Ooh. Anyway guys, share ko na rin sa inyo real quick yung iba pang Hello Glow products na ginagamit ko. So, eto na lang naman yun guys, tatlo na lang naman sila. So, unahin natin eto. This is the Hello Glow 3-in-1 AHA Bright Booster Serum. It has active ingredients na AHA, niacinamide, vitamin C, and lactic acid. And eto guys, bagong release lang din po itong product na to. Meron ng serum doon sa skincare set. Ang ginagawa ko guys is ina-alternate ko sila. Etong serum na to, ginagamit ko siya tuwing gabi kasi feeling ko, mas naka-rest talaga yung skin ko. Naka-rest ako, naka-rest yung skin ko. So, mas na-absorb or mas nakukuha ng skin ko lahat ng benefits na meron ang serum na to. Super hydrating. Plus, it helps to lighten and to brighten blemish marks. So, yun guys, sobrang lapit na ako sa inyo. Pasensya na kayo kasi dumidilim na. At natural light lang yung ginagamit ko. Umuulan na. So, ayan, nalapit na lang ako sa inyo. Anyway guys, walang kwenta lahat ng skincare na nilalagay natin. Kung hindi tayo naglalagay, di tayo nag-a-apply ng sunscreen. Ang ginagamit ko is this Hello Glow 3-in-1 Lightweight Sun Care Gel with SPF 50+. Ang ganda ng sunscreen na to kasi it blends easily sa skin tapos lightweight pa siya. Actually guys, ito yung gamit ko ngayon. It gives me glowing effect. Healthy pa yung skin ko, protected pa kasi nga sunscreen to, sun care gel to. Color white siya. So nung una sabi ko shock kasi feeling ko mag-iiwan siya ng white cast. Tapos kapag nilagay natin siya sa face natin is yung parang magko-color white din yung face natin pero hindi. Parang siya nagiging tubig. Parang pwede nyo rin siyang gawin as a primer kasi sobrang soft, sobrang smooth. And last but definitely not the least, this one naman is the Hello Glow Rose Water Soothing Gel with Hyaluronic Acid. Ginagamit ko ito tuwing gabi guys to add moisture on my skin. Kasi hindi ko lang siya ginagamit sa face ko. Ginagamit ko din siya sa katawan ko. Nilalagay ko siya sa braso ko, sa siko ko, sa legs ko. Also guys, kung mahilig kayong gumamit ng mga exfoliants, mahilig kayo sa mga skincare set, skincare products na merong micro peeling or peeling effect, you should consider using this one. Though yung Blemish Miracle set, wala naman akong na-experience na peeling or kahit micro peeling effect. Pero guys, gumagamit pa rin ako nito to hydrate and again to moisturize my skin. So that's it guys, feeling ko sobrang haba ng video na to. Sobrang namiss ko yata ng gumawa ng mga skincare reviews. All in all, I love the Blemish Miracle set. May mga products din na pinakita ko sa inyo kanina. I'm so impressed knowing na very affordable. Sobrang natulungan talaga nila ako sa problem ko sa face ko. And patuloy ko pang gagamitin yung mga Hello Glow products kasi naging effective talaga siya sa akin. And I hope na nakatulong at makatulong ang video na to sa inyo guys. Lalo na kung kapareho kayo ng skin type and skin concern. So I'll be ending today's vlog here guys. I hope you enjoy watching. Don't forget to click the subscribe button down below pati yung notification bell para ma-notify ka once meron akong bagong video. And of course, be part of my growing family. Don't forget to hit the like button and of course, share na rin ang video na to.